Hi students, I am Vino. 12th mark chapter 6 la example 6.41 paakalam. Question la enna koduthirukanga, find the vector and Cartesian equation of the plane passing through the point with position vector appdin solittu or vector normal vector appdin solittu or vectorum koduthittu idhukku vandha nammala enna ketukranga appdina vectorum Cartesianum find out panna solirukanga. Okay va? So, if you have a position vector, position vector is a vector. So, 4i plus 2j minus 3k. Next, normal vector. Normal vector is n vector. That is 2i minus j plus k. Okay, wow. So, if we have a vector equation, Cartesian equation find out panna solirukanga. So the normal appdin koduthirukanga. So idukkana vector equation oda formula eppadi irukum appdin pathingana r vector minus a vector dot n vector is equal to 0. N vector ulle kondu vandutona r dot a sorry r dot n minus a dot n is equal to 0. Ipo idu indha side kondu poitona r dot n is equal to a dot n. So this is the vector equation. A theriyum n theriyum. So in that we will kondu poi appadi substitute panniruvome r vector dot n abdingiradhu 2i minus j plus k, a abdingiradhu 4i 2j minus 3k dot 2i minus j plus k. If dot abdin solumbo the enough on I to I, J to J, K to K. 4 2s are 8 plus 2 minus 1 minus 2 minus 3. So 8 minus 5 and then 3. Okay, va? So r vector dot 2i minus j plus k is equal to 3. Next, enna ketukanga na Cartesian. So, if Cartesian equation abdin solumbodhu r vector ku enna use pannuvom x y z adhaadi xi yj zk dot 2i minus j plus k is equal to 3 i to i j to j k to k. So enna varum 2x minus y plus z is equal to 3. So idhu dhaan vandu Cartesian kana equation. Okay, wow. So I've learned the question. Thank you.